extra damage. Now this time is the Orphic's time. And thank you again. It's Friday morning and it's first class. I hope you are still hanging out there. 金曜日の一見の授業ですけど、皆さんは頑張ってますか？朝一の時間帯でいろいろ戦いながら、ここに片付いたかもしれませんが。Okay, so today is not so much programming, we just relax and review or knowledge. It's just, you know, we just need a bit.Stratodynamic, but a lot of programming here, but today we are more stratodynamic. Okay. 今日はまあ少しレビューしながら、復習しながら、少しだけ前に先進するよ。プログラミングよりは、理論の方に少し固めましょうという回です。And I realized that last time I failed to record my video of programming. You are beta method, so some of you will feel very frustrated last time. But this time I will upload a video and with a little bit of coding that you can, inside the frame you can see some part of the program. But I don't like you to use the tool, just typing out what I typed on this display.Not helping you, and not works. If you're just typing on what I'm just typing there, you will always miss something. You'll always miss something. Some very small things you will miss, and then you'll fail your program. You don't know what to do. Okay. So, the good way is you look at display, look at what I'm doing, and you find something that, oh, I don't know what it's doing. Then checking the help, checking the internet.Look at the book. What is there? Okay? It is because programming, you just help space and the word keyword that has come out. And if you're looking something that about or knowledge, please look at our note, slide, and also checking out keyword. Who is Newmark? Right? What is Newmark doing?I read here a description, but it's minus B. Okay? There's also a lot of a way to do this. You should know, maybe you should know about it. So don't let my lecture stop you to explore knowledge of stratodynamic. Okay? It's not the final crack. Okay? It's just my understanding. So you should have your understanding too. Okay? So, 今まで、ビデオ、前回はちょっとビデオを成功にアップロードしてできなかったので、今回は、少しビデオを撮って、その中に前回やったことを、少しフレームの中に出てきますので、そこに見ていただければいいと思います。そして、ただ、皆さんがそれをビデオを見ないと、プログラムできないという状況だと正しくない。で、私がここにやってなくても、ビジョン的には皆さん自分で実現してほしいというのが、この授業の目的の、そもそも目的ですね。だから、実際に私がやってないことも、やるように、する必要があります。で、まず自分で書いてみてください。ダメだったら、まあ、どこに間違ってるかをビデオをチェックするようにしましょう。そして、もし、どこにビデオを見ながらあとはタイピングしてその通りに打ってでいけるとは思わないですね。ビデオを見ながら打っていけも結局どこに間違っているはずです。そんなに正しく打てる人はいないですね。だからもし中身がわからないとプログラムコードを入力しても結局回れないんですね。どこに間違ったら。どこに間違ったからどういうふうに解除するのか全く分からないといけないし。一番いい方法は、まず私のコードを見なくて、自分でやってみるんですね。こん 内があったらビデオ見る。ビデオが見て、あ、このファンクション、この、 あの指令の意味がよくわかんないねと。そうするに、まあ、ヘルプ、スペースして、この、 あのキーワードを入力して、エンターキーを押せば、まあ、ヘルプが出てくるはずなんですね。これを復習して、勉強していく。で、ここに、ここのに教えて行動ができるよりは、将来皆さんの研究で自分のアイディア、発想がプログラムで実現できる、テストできる、何かあの使いたい、処理したいデータとかですね、自分で作りたいモデルがあったりですね、自分でプログラムでクリアするのが目的です。だから、あの現実のアイディアとあのパソコンの中のコードはどうリンクして、どういうふうに問題を解決していくのか、あなたのことが一番大事です。Okay, I find all our members is also almost there. So let's just review a little bit about what are we last time, okay? So I think if we have a little test today, then you need this information right now on the whiteboard right now. Okay. I hope you practice. We have a equation of motion. Fm plus 1 plus Cv plus 1 plus Km plus 1. Can you see it? Okay, maybe too small. Let me write it louder. Fm plus 1. Plus C Km plus 1 plus K. Sorry. Pm plus 1 goes. And this is a ground motion. And this is my spring force, Newton force. No, sorry. It's my hook force, right? Spring force. Structures response, substructures restoring force. Okay, this is a damping force, and this is our inertial force of response. Okay, so we know Vn plus 1 from Vn, and Vn, An, and M plus 1. Okay, the most important part is Vn have the last influence, and still An also have some influence, but it was be small time interval, it will be 0.01, very small, okay? And also a little bit influenced by the this step's acceleration. And this step of displacement will be firstly decided by last step displacement until now, and also influenced by the last step's velocity. It will be continuity moves, and but this velocity also be changed by a little bit of acceleration of last time, but also last, but not most important, a little bit influenced by this step's acceleration. Considering delta t is 0.01 second, nearly, and we will have very small, 0.00001 here, 0.001 times. Here is most influenced part, right? And we put them inside the equation. Okay, like this. Let's just go down. I'll make it colorful. Okay, Am plus 1, can be very long, plus C, which is Vn part is here. Vn plus half. Vn under T plus Vn plus 1 under T. Okay. This K. And this part, very long part, I just write it directly what it looks like. Equals to the external force or the ground motion force. Okay, so just a very simple one. And we take everything about the unknown value A plus 1. Take everything. Everything about A plus 1. Okay, what is this? This one. This one, everything about n plus 1, and plus the k delta t, okay? No delta t, one time delta t, two times. This is everything about n plus 1, and we'll see also. This is the ground motion, and let's see what is everything about An. Everything is about An. Here we have An, and here we have An. Right. Two places we have An. Right. So one is C delta T. Another is delta t square. Okay. It's everything about An, and what is everything about Vn? This one and this one. Okay. C, no delta t plus K delta t times Vn plus K dn. Okay, nice and simple. So we think this part equals to I part. And this part we set constant AA, and this constant of AB velocity is about, then we think this part is I part. A, B, A, M, S, A, V, B, M, S, K, D, N. Okay? So, M plus 1 is equals to I part divided by M part. Okay? This part is constant. Not changing with the every steps. No A, no B, no C, no D. C, we have C, sorry. A, B, D. We don't have A, we don't have B, we don't have D. Okay. This part, my part, this part, all about changing. Okay, every step changing. So we need to update this part every step. And uses as constant. Okay, m hard constant, calculate f hard, and calculate an plus 1, and use these two equations to get up bn plus 1 and dn plus 1. It's just a trick. Okay, the three unknown variable, three equations, right? Equation 1, equation 2, equation 3. Three unknown variable, an plus 1, bn plus 1, dn plus 1. Unknown variable. Three equations. Simple. Consider x, y, z. Also, same thing, right? Okay, this is what we get here until now. I hope I recall some memories. Okay. That is first job is to do an incremental method. Okay? We can change something. So incremental method. What is the incremental method? So we say n plus 1, an, right? This is the n steps value and n plus 1 steps value. 여러분 이마만데 an plus 1 an 관계에 계산시대. So what is there different? We say from an we change a little bit, so we get n plus 1. This a little bit is n plus 1. 我们が an から n plus 1までは少しだけ 0た n plus 1だけが変わりました. So what is definition equation is very simple. Okay. Just n plus 1 as n. Okay. So same thing is delta a n, delta b n plus 1, sorry. Thing is the delta d. So is that means that we are only considering about what's changed by this little speed. Okay? Not we're not focused on what it is right now, but we only consider that what changed inside this part. 我々が今までは次のステップの状態はBAEはどうなってるかを導いたんですね。今はただどこが変わった、どのくらい変わった、そろそろどのくらい変わった、だけを求めれば、まあ、退散すればいい。 So this means that we have n plus 1 equals to an plus to the an. Vn plus 1 equals to Vn plus delta Vn plus 1. Dn plus 1 equals to Vn plus delta Dn plus 1. So what does that mean is if we know how much change for A, B, and D, and we also know the last status, then we know the new status. 前のステップの速度、加速度と変異が分かったら、その増分さえ解けば、今の加速度、速度、変異の状態が分かるはずです。同じことです。 So we research this one or research this one. This is the same thing. Right? We're just changing the idea. We just focus on what changed. That'll be fine. Okay? So you know that then will be Vn plus 1, right? So we move this part to this side. Okay? これは Vn plus ですね。この部分だけが右側に置きましょう。 So what becomes delta Vn plus 1, because delta Vn plus 1 is Vn plus 1 minus Vn, right? Let's just move this part. So an easy part for me, so we cannot do it in the slideshow, but I can just click this one. Okay? So this is good. We use whiteboard. Just wrap it up. Okay, we don't use slideshow. Wrap it up. Okay? Same thing. Delta A plus 1 here, it becomes dn plus 1 minus dn. So it's minus dn, so I just wipe this part. Okay. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. I hope everybody fine. So anybody don't understand what I'm doing here. And I think hope it's fine. Okay, so the good thing is we need to input this equation into this equation, and now we have less problems. Okay, we become make our equation shorter. Make our equation shorter, but still we want delta n plus one. We don't want n here. Okay, we don't want n here. We want delta n. で、ここで式が短かったからです。まあ、これは嬉しいこと。ただ、n プラス1をここに入ってきまして、我々はデルタ n プラス1が欲しい。全部増分ですから。So, how to do it? So, we did this trick last time, right? We just minus n plus 1, n here, and plus another one, right? Okay, we minus half an.T plus half n delta t. We did it before, so I don't repeat it. You can see this part can plus on this part. So we just wipe out this one. Okay, so wipe out this one. And it counts same value. And this part becomes delta because of divided by n plus 1. Right? So we just wipe out this part. Okay, so the whiteboard works because I just wipe something out. But the bad thing is, you should remember what I did here. Okay, and in case I have video today, we can go back and see it later. Okay, same thing happened to this. We minus a beta a n delta t square, and we plus beta. And I'm wiping again because this one is already here. This beta n plus 1 is already here. Right? So it just wipe this thing out. Okay, wipe this thing out. Now wipe this out is easy. And we just put delta here. Okay. You can see, is that the same with your slideshows? Okay, I think it's the same thing, right? Same thing, right? Okay. So another problem is, this equation, we have n plus 1, dn plus 1, n plus 1. We don't have delta. So how to do it? Okay. We consider, we have another time step. This equation should work every time. Every single slice of time, we should keep the same, the equation will become true, right? この式はどの時間の時点でも正しいはずですね。VND をいかに変化してもこの式が正しいはずです。時間とは関係ない。So, VN also works.This part is n steps acceleration. We read it from file. Then we just divide them together. Equation 1 minus equation 2. Okay? Okay, we just do 1 minus 2. So what happens? A plus 1 minus an. Okay, we have dirt here. Right? B plus 1 minus bn. We have dirt here. And the d plus 1 minus dn. We have dirt here. And we have dirt here. Okay? So when we input earthquake, we just input what will change the acceleration from this time to last time. Okay. And we will get an incremental style equation of motion. Okay. これで増分法の振動の式になります。Okay, what I did just change every exactly, it's every a plus 1, b plus 1, d plus 1 to delta. And also, of course, ag. N plus 1. Everything about a plus 1 change delta. Then it works. Okay, you have all the old equations, but just change everything to delta. Everything to delta. Okay. Not, but not everything. You need to wipe out the dn, vn, and vn, the an part is not changing. Okay? But this one you need. But in this equation, we just put everything on delta. Okay. So when we put this equation here, we have delta here, and we need to wipe this out. Wipe this out, and we have delta here. Right? N plus 1, d half, but n plus 1. Always, all these things here. These things, we wipe out dn, we wipe out beta, okay, and we put delta here. Same thing. And also, don't forget about this part, so we have delta. Okay. Now, we need to get everything about third n plus 1, not everything about n plus 1. And half c delta t beta k delta t squared. Same thing. Same thing, right? Here I am. Half c delta t. Oh, no half here. Okay. So a little bit change. No half. Oh, half is here. Half is here. Half change. Sorry. So I'm right, right? So half c delta t. And beta, beta, k delta t squared. Okay. We'll cool here. But this two will be changed, right? Obviously. And here and this part changed because that part changed, right? So, so firstly, let's see everything about a part. So, delta tc is no half here, okay? And this part, no beta anymore, okay? What do we have? Just half. Let me change here. No, half here, and no minus beta here. Okay, so when I'm programming, this part becomes shorter. So this part, let's see, this part is not. Yeah, this will be the same with this part, right? C. C will wipe out. Yes, perfect. C will be wiped out. There are no C anymore. Okay, just K delta T. Okay? Simple and easy. And also, no DN. oh, we're not there anymore, right? So it becomes simple, no DN here, no DN anymore, okay? So what do we call this? This M part is not changing, because delta M part, okay? So delta M plus 1 equals delta M part. M part, M part same thing, delta M change. What you need to do is, you need to give them the VN in here. We don't care about DN anymore. We just can't consider about change, because DN never change, okay? VN cause change, N cause change, but DN do not cause change of any variable. What DN does give us? Chicago's over God, possible to work in the cases. The VN got, N got, DN got here. To know what? DN but, N can't eat. Of course, Chicago's not. DN but, 今の状態だけを表す変化を起こさない速度は変化を起こします加速度もそう変異は変化変異は変化 but no change on DN so we get the incremental network okay so I just give you a 2 minutes so you can look at this equation and make sure you truly understand it. So all of you are ready. So the use tablet, good thing is that if you're getting late, it will remember getting late. You will record the check-in time. So if you are late longer than defined time, the system will automatically counting is not counting. So if I don't check it, it will give you a cross. Okay? But if you come here before 9 o'clock,